This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Windows Hardware Engineering Community WinHEC is a series of technical conferences and workshops, where Microsoft elaborates on its hardware plans for Windows devices. The WinHEC from 1992 to 2008, which stood for Windows Hardware Engineering Conference, was an annual software and hardware developer-oriented trade show and business conference, where Microsoft elaborated on its hardware plans for Microsoft Windows-compatible PCs from 2008 to 2015. WinHEC was then replaced in Microsoft's schedule by the Professional Developers Conference, later merged into the Build Conference on September 26, 2014. Microsoft announced that WinHEC will be returning in 2015 in the form of multiple conferences held throughout the year. The first conference is going to be held in Shenzhen, China on March 18 to 19. The industry has changed quite a bit since Microsoft last held WinHEC event, with innovation happening at a much quicker pace and across more geographically diverse locations. Because of that, Microsoft is evolving WinHEC to be more than a single annual conference. Looking ahead, WinHEC will consist of technical conferences and smaller, more frequent, topic-focused workshops that are local to the hardware ecosystem hubs. The WinHEC acronym has changed its meaning to the Windows Hardware Engineering Community. On December 17, 2014, Microsoft announced that registration is open for the first of its relaunched WinHEC Summit, taking place March 18-19, 2015 in Shenzhen, China. The company also announced that Terry Meyerson, Executive Vice President of the Operating Systems Group, will keynote the event. They will discuss advancements in the Windows platform that make it easier for companies to build devices powered by Windows, as well as Microsoft's growing investments in the Shenzhen and China ecosystem. Contents: 1. Audience, 2. Events, 3. References, 4. External links. Audience: WinHEC will stay true to its strong technical roots. The agenda will be packed with executive keynotes, deep technical training sessions, hands-on labs, and opportunities for Q1993. San Jose, California, March 1-3, 1993, 1994. San Francisco, California, February 23-25, 1994, 1995. Los Angeles, California, March 20-22, 1995, 1996. San Jose, California, April 1-3, 1996, 1997. San Francisco, California, April 8-10, 1997, 1998. Orlando, Florida, March 25-27, 1998, 1999. Los Angeles, California, April 7-9, 1999, 2000. New Orleans, Louisiana, April 25-27, 2000, 2001. Anaheim, California, March 26-28, 2001. Announcement of the availability of Windows XP Beta 2, which includes the first public beta of Internet Explorer 6, 2002. Seattle, Washington, April 16-18, 2002, 2003. New Orleans, Louisiana, May 6-8, 2003. Bill Gates keynote, demonstrated Athens PC concept, discussed 64-bit computing, uptake of Windows XP. Initial Windows Longhorn demonstrations and discussions, focusing on a new desktop composition engine which later became known as the Desktop Window Manager. 2004, Seattle, Washington, May 4-7, 2004. Discussion of Longhorn release timeline and upcoming service packs for Windows XP and Windows Server. 2003, updated Athens concept PC design, named Troy, based on a Longhorn user interface. 2005, Washington State Convention and Trade Center, Seattle, Washington, April 25-27, 2005. Bill Gates gave a keynote speech on various topics including Windows Longhorn, known later as Windows Vista, and 64-bit computing. 2006, Washington State Convention and Trade Center, Seattle, Washington, May 23-25, 2006. Attendance of more than 3,700. Microsoft announced the release of Beta 2 of Windows Vista, Windows Server Longhorn, and Microsoft Office. 2007, the Free Software Foundation staged a protest outside the venue, wearing yellow hazmat suits and handing out pamphlets claiming that Microsoft products are defective by design because of the digital rights management technologies included in them. 2007, Law Los Angeles Convention Center, Los Angeles, California, May 15-17, 2007-2008 Los Angeles Convention Center, Los Angeles, California, November 4-6, 2008 Immediately following PDC 2008, held at the same venue, October 27-30 Focusing on the then-upcoming Windows 7. 2015 Grand Hyatt Shenzhen Hotel, Shenzhen, China March 18-19, 2015 Microsoft released the source of the Windows driver frameworks focused on Windows 10 references carat, announcing the return of WinHEC Windows blog Microsoft retrieved 27 September 2014. Carat AB WinHEC 2006, Windows Hardware Engineering Conference retrieved 2 September 2006. Microsoft History All Topics People List Founders Bill Gates Paul Allen Board of Directors John W. Thompson Chairman Satya Nadella CEO Dina Dublin Maria Clave David Marquardt Charles Noska Helmut Panka Mason Morfitt John W. Stanton Senior Leadership Team Satya Nadella CEO Scott Guthrie Amy Hood CFO Chi Lu Terry Meyerson Harry Shum Kevin Turner COO Corporate VPs Joe Belfiore Richard Rashid SVPs Somasegar SVP Divisions Engineering Groups Mobile Skype Unit Digital Crimes Unit Garage Press Research Studios Net Foundation Outercurve Foundation Estates Microsoft Redmond Campus Microsoft Tallow Microsoft Algeria Microsoft Egypt Microsoft India Microsoft Japan Product Families Operating Systems Windows Software Office Servers Visual Studio Hardware HoloLens Lumia Surface Xbox Web Properties Bing Channel 9 Codeplex Developer Network MSN OfficeCom OneDrive OutlookCom TechNet Windows Store Conferences Build Mix PDC Techt WinHEC WPC Criticism Bundling of Microsoft Windows Clippy ILU Internet Explorer Microsoft Bob underscore NSAKEY Windows 2000 Mi XP Vista Xbox 360 Litigation Alcatel-Lucent v. Microsoft Apple v. Microsoft European Union Microsoft Competition Case Microsoft v. Lindos Microsoft vs. Microsoft Microsoft v. Shaw United States v. Microsoft Acquisition 6 Wunderkinder Altamira Software Aquantiv Azixi The Blue Ribbon Soundworks Bungie Callista Technologies Colloquy Connectix Consumers Software Danger Faircast FASA Studio Fast Search Mobile Data Labs Mojang Nokia Devices and Services Onfolio Pondo Networks Perceptive Pixel Placeware PowerSet ProClarity Rare Revolution Analytics ScreenTonic Secure Island Skype Sunrise Atelier SwiftKey Winternals Software Telio Telekinesis Research Telme Networks Twisted Pixel Games Vermeer Technologies Vizio Corporation Vividi Defunct Volumetrics VX Stream WEBTV Networks Xamarin Yammer UP Category Commons Microsoft Portal Wiki Project